And ladies and gentlemen, young Maria there will be have the unenviable task momentarily of interviewing Snitsky King. And I don't envy this young lady's assignment here tonight, talking to Snitsky or trying to have a conversation with him. But let's take the fans back to Taboo Tuesday, 3 months ago, when Snitsky did the most heinous thing to Kane in Kane's entire career. This is where Snitsky crushed Kane's throat.
Listen.
That was sick. That was a morbid move, and Kane, that internal bleeding, had to be taken from the arena that night in an ambulance.
No matter what Snitsky says, that was his fault.
Snitsky, of course, wasn't through here. The helpless Kane assaulted on that gurney. Look at this psychotic human being. What in God's name has ever possessed Snitsky to act like he has?
How do you feel about your match with Kane this Sunday?
How do I feel? Quite frankly, Maria, I'm surprised. After what I did at Taboo Tuesday, I didn't think Kane would ever be back. You like surprises, Maria? I sure do. I bet you'd be surprised to know. Well, I guess she doesn't like surprises. Kane, I hope you're watching, because I got a surprise for you, too. And it's something you're not gonna like. It's something you brought upon yourself. So tonight, what happens? It's not my fault.